Despite a lengthy late-night emergency meeting, the teachers of the Penn Hills School District are on strike. They hit the picket line this morning. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway is live in Penn Hills with the latest on these negotiations. Ashley.
Good afternoon to you, Sally. Yeah, as you can see right behind me, teachers here in Penn Hills are striking. That's because they've been working without a contract for the past 150 days. Obviously, last night's emergency meeting between the school board and the union didn't work. In fact, it may have made the relationship worse. In small groups holding signs, they ask for support from the Penn Hills community. The Penn Hills School District is nearly shut down as more than 400 teachers are striking. Last night, a last-ditch effort to work things out ended poorly for the teachers' union.
Things are not good. There was minimal progress.
Both sides couldn't agree on a new contract. Teachers say the raises offered are negated by rising health care costs, and that teachers would actually make less because of those costs.
They did move on some positions, but at the same token, we moved on some of our positions as well. But we're still pretty miles apart.
The school board president said in a statement, quote, "It is troubling that a union would misrepresent its membership on several occasions and publicly not tell the truth." Teachers in Penn Hills have been provided with several proposals ranging from $4 to $11 million and requiring no tax increase. Another meeting between the two sides is scheduled for tomorrow night. Now, the union spokesman tells me the state-appointed negotiator is on vacation next week, so he's not sure how that will play into things, but state law limits the amount of days teachers can strike to 7.